Well, definitely, yes. What happened in Kolkata actually highlights what's wrong with the medical colleges and hospitals, how the security of doctors have been an issue that has not been addressed at large. And this is not the first time. I remember last year as well, on-duty doctors were assaulted by the kins of patients in the hospital as well. Back then also a lot of uproar happened, but nothing concrete came out of it. Today, we are here at All India Institute of Medical Sciences. The resident doctors have taken to the street outside All India Institute of Medical Sciences protesting against what happened in Kolkata. Let's try and talk to a few doctors here and understand. Sir, you are here protesting. What are your demands? You are here protesting. What are your demands here?
Our demand is very simple. No one can work under a fearful environment. If a doctor is not even safe in a medical college, how can government expect to work us in a primary health care or a secondary health care? Agar medical college is considered as a apex pyramid of the health care structure, agar wahan pe bhi koi mahila doctor safe nahi hai, to how can we provide our service to any patient? Hamari sarkar se ye demand hai ki har hospital mein har doctors ke liye security protocols decide kiye jaye, ek central protection act laya jaye aur doctors ko ek safe environment provide kiya jaye taki wo is desh ko apni achhi sevaen de sake.
Let's try and talk to few of the female doctors here as well. Ma'am, you are here out protesting. A horrific case has come out from Kolkata and that's the reason you are out on street. What all are your demands that you have put forward to administration as well as to the Ministry of Health?
Yeah, we have already mentioned in our press release that our first demand is the CBI inquiry. This is such a heinous crime that no authority other than CBI should handle this, because if a crime of such heinous intensity can happen, then all the possibility that the local authorities who are dealing with it could be manipulating the facts.
Ma'am, all the resident doctors, or approximately all the resident doctors of All India Institute of Medical Sciences have come out. We are given to understand that the Safdarjung Hospital doctors are also coming out here on the street. Both the premier institutes are adjacent to each other here, national capital. But this also raises a question, what happens to the patients? Because All India Institute of Medical Sciences have around 18,000 in and out patients, around 50,000 total patients, which includes the even critically ill patients who are admitted. How do you address that issue?
See, we are not halting the emergency services. We are not halting the ICU care, the emergency OTs procedure that are required. We are doctors. We have taken the Hippocrates Oath. The patient care is our first, I would say, ye hamara sabse pehla dharm hai. We are not trying to hold that. But at the same time, unless the doctors of this country will come on the streets, we wouldn't be able to see that these issues are addressed.
Thank you. So you heard it here. You heard it here that while the emergency services of All India Institute of Medical Sciences are still ongoing, but the routine surgery, the selective surgery, elective surgery for that matter, have been put to halt. The resident doctors, you can see on your screen, I'll ask my person Sanjeev to keep showing with the banners of We Want Justice and Nirbhaya 2.0. The doctors have come out on the street. These are the doctors from the premier institute.